Rohit, are you on Netflix?
Why?
Because I can stream you all night.
Hi guys, this is Rohit Saraf from Feels Like Ishq.
Hi, I'm Sabah Azad from Feels Like Ishq.
Hi, I'm Radhika Madan from Feels Like Ishq.
And Ishq is clearly in the air.
And clearly, Rohit is a fan favorite.
So, Radhika and I decided to battle it out and see who can charm the pajamas off of this guy.
I mean, I get to decide who the winner is. I mean, I'm a really lucky guy. Real life mein kahan hota hai sab?
Rohit.
Yes.
I'm a really, really big fan. Mujhe ek autograph dega on this marriage certificate.
Wow! And I am flown. I am sold. That was a 15.
Thank you. You sure you're not a parking ticket?
Yeah, I think so.
Because fine is written all over you.
Guys, this is such a good day. 9.
9?
Yeah.
I like 9.
Feel my sleeve? Feel it?
Feel your sleeve.
Feel it, feel it. You know what it's made of?
No.
Girlfriend material.
I'm looking for wife material.
My pickup line is going to be that.
Grace, 7.
7?
7. I'm going to be tough.
I thought
it's not
funny.
So difficult.
You know what? I would love to take you to the movies, but they just don't let you bring in your own snack.
7.
No!
Yeah, come on.
Come on,
you can do better.
You deserved a 9, you know that.
A 9?
Oh, please.
9 is 8.
We're negotiating marks now.
Yeah.
Sir, egg also. Do you like dry fruits?
Do I like dry fruits?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you feel about almonds?
They're okay.
Raisins?
Nice. I like them.
How do you feel about a date?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's a 9. Yeah. That's a 9.
Yes! Are you Bitcoin?
What?
Because I'm so, so, so invested in you.
That was a 9 too. I like that one.
All right.
Yeah.
Your hand looks a little heavy. Do you want me to hold it for you?
Of course. Listen, she's on. That's a 9.
Something original, not cheesy.
I like cheese.
Bring the cheese. Bring the cheese.
Rohit, why are you here?
Kyunki?
Itni shiddat se maine tumhe paane ki koshish ki hai ki har zariye ne mujhe tumse milane ki saazish ki hai. And if you still don't buy that, then I have a lovely Bartley Award for you.
That's a 10.
That's a 10?
Yeah.
अरे यार इससे क्या हो गया? Something's wrong with my phone.
What?
It doesn't have your number.
I gave you a number, yeah? So she's locked in. An average of 6.
6?
Yeah, it wasn't great.
Well, 6 for that? I think it was really good.
Rohit's going to say my job.
I was just... One second. I think something wrong with my... I just can't take them off you.
Hey, remove this jacket. It's a bit hot, you know. I'll give you a 8.
So, as a musician, I think you should be number one on the Billboard Top 100 chart.
Why?
Because you're the hottest single out there.
Man, this is truly the greatest day of my life. This was again a 15.
A 15!
Yeah.
Okay, so they'll put that one.
You're a bandit. I just grabbed my knee falling for you.
That was a good one.
Listen, I don't know about the pickup line, but I'm giving her 1500 points for the performance. What?
It was real.
Well done. Do you have anything to top that?
No, we're done now.
Pitampura. Dilli, Pitampura.
Thank you. Such fun. So I'm not going to give you any money.
Can I change?
No. I'm the winner, guys. I'm the winner.
Radhika, do shabd bolna chahengi aap?
I didn't think ki main kabhi kisi bhi ladke ko pick up kar paungi, but
tumne mujhe kiya pick up.
I'm glad maine aapko pick up kiya.
Wow. I think I'm still recovering from all that attention.
There.
I feel too much ishq has already happened.
No such thing as too much ishq.
And that's why we have a collection of beautiful stories for you to watch on Feels Like Ishq.
Releasing on 23rd of July.
Only on Netflix.
Go watch. Now.